T-row, it stacks in. You can't pull it. When you have your T-row that is stuck, see, as soon as you try to pull it, especially when you go to the public toilet, because of this, all you need to do is look for the edges, look for the beginning of the tuck. Once it's stuck, just use your thumb to hold this way, squeeze and pull, squeeze and use it to pull down. Use your thumb to pull it instead of trying. So roll it down till you get the quantity or the amount that you want. Yeah, you are all done. Thank you.